Thank you. We'll be right back with Faith Hill, the Dixie Chicks, Martina McCall.
Finger picking style, but he also helped create the Nashville sound in the 50s and 60s before returning to his first love, performing. Here he is with one of his heroes and friends, Jethro Burns.
I'm a guitar player, as you all know, and I hope you know. And I made an album a few years ago with Mark Knopfler, a great guitar player from England, Dire Straits. I made the album with him because I heard him play. I was out getting some speakers put in my car, and I saw some Dire Straits albums there, and I put one on, and I thought, he's heard me a time or two, I believe. So I called him, and he played on a record with me, and I learned a few of his licks. And this fellow back here is Randy Goodrum. He's a great songwriter. And keyboard player. One of my dear friends worked with Jerry Reed a long time, worked with me for several years, and he just writes songs now. And he's going to accompany me on this. And so this is a combination of things I've heard Randy play, and the bass line is what Mark Knopfler played. I call it Mark My Word, and by the way, they helped me write this, but they weren't there when I wrote it, so their name is not on it, as it should be.